I'm glad you've come. Goodbye.
What is...
Thank you.
We managed to drive them back once, but the Interior Ministry's army is far too powerful.
And that is why you wish to use the power of my blood. It doesn't matter how much power you obtain. You'll keep on fighting until you're a monster, incapable of feeling pain or fear. I do not wish to corrupt the lives of men.
Look at this mountain of bodies. Ashina cannot be defended by more than once. Not me.
I could never be as strong as you, Lord Genichiro. I do not yet know what it is I should do.
It has been a long time since that happened. Wait on you, Mike. It'll do you no good.
Thank you. I'm glad you've... Goodbye.
Oh, I see you've acquired some mechanical barrel. It's a mechanism that can serve as the very core of the prosthetic. Hand it here. I'll fit it to the arm for you.
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap metal. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
It seems Isshin's illness isn't...
Yeah.
It seems Isshin's illness is indeed grave.
The land of Ashina will not last much longer, even with Genichiro on our side. What about our other mission?
Black Hat is fighting like a demon by the Serpent Valley side of the castle.
Then that's where we're going next. But keep your wits about you. The Black Hat Badger won't go down without a fight.
Thank heavens. Thank heavens.
For what do you pray?
Oh, you there. Have you heard of the Senpo Temple? The Senpo Temple on Mount Kongo. A very special holy person lives in that place. Go on. Join me in prayer. Thank heavens. Thank heavens.